Now, the thing I find funny about that is that it gives you samples of each of these chimes as you go through and adjust, and they're all kind of quirky and interesting. Take a listen. And if those sounds weren't quirky and interesting enough, take a listen to the Bluetooth ring
progresso
ringtones that you can choose from. These are all bizarre. Other interesting items, these in the gay cluster screen.